Good morning, everyone. Straydog Bill here, aka Straydog Billy, aka Straydog Bill Arnold, doing song number 1059 in 1059 days in a row. Aaron couldn't be with us this morning. We've done one song every day since August 7th of 2020. We're going to keep on doing one song a day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer killed, no longer euthanized in the shelters across our country, because when the shelters run out of space, run out of room, there's nothing else they can do but begin to euthanize the poor animals who have been there the longest. This is a terrible tragedy that we're allowing this and have allowed it to happen for decades and decades and decades. We, as a small D democratic society, could stop it. We've got to get a hold of, we've got to get everybody on board to get a hold of conception in the dog and cat world. We're only talking about the dog and cat world. Stop conception in the dog and cat world. And how do you do that? Spay and neuter, everybody. Please spay and neuter your pets. Straydog, No Kill Dog Shelter. I co-founded that shelter back in 1994, and we became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 97. And that led to applying for and receiving from the IRS 501c3 tax exempt status, making all donations, all contributions to the shelter tax deductible. You can go online at straydog.org and make a tax deductible donation, please. It costs a lot more funding, a lot more money to run a no-kill dog shelter because we don't kill any of the animals. We spend a tremendous amount of time on adoption days, take van loads of dogs to Dallas every single week, and have a bunch of volunteers that help us out with adoption days, which we thank them all for. We also have complete medical care. That's why it costs a lot of money. Medical care for all the dogs and once in a while cats who live with us at the shelter. And we also have two meals every single day, one at 6 a.m. and one about 3 p.m. when we have the regular shift, and then we have shifts that go on after that, and an overnight shift. So it costs a lot of money to run a no-kill dog shelter. And we also have two parks at the shelter, two big parks that dogs get to run and play in every day. That we have caregivers that take them for that. We have a cleaning crew that clean the kennels every single day. So it costs a lot of money. Please donate to Stray Dog if you can. Now today we're gonna do a Rolling Stones tune. I play this one, we're doing it right now in D flat, because Aaron tunes her guitar down to E flat. And so this song we're doing in D flat, starting on an A flat. And here we go, and ready, go. Thank you. going to sing more verses after that, but we'll keep it short for this video. Now, please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. Let's end this horrible killing of these precious animals in the shelters because we've allowed too many of them to procreate. Spay and neuter. You got to spay and neuter your pets, everybody. Please. We'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Straydog Billy one-man band, probably tomorrow. Okay.